What's up, swamp people? It's Hoffalava here with Wolf Bearington for another episode of The Forest, where last time we made some pretty serious progress, as you can see, on our little maze project. We're going to have the cannibals run a little gauntlet for us. So we stand up in that tower and shoot arrows down at them. But I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
Let's get it done.
Let's, I see we have a tree in the, middle of our thing.
So yeah, let's maybe clear some stumps. I like the fact that like surviving isn't even our objective anymore. So yeah, we can do that. That's easy.
Right.
But how do we make the cannibals miserable? That's what I want to do. So let's go find new ways to do that.
Let's do it.
I'm taking out this wall. Okay. Yeah, the wall's going to come with it, I think.
Well, that's okay, because there's another stump, like, in that wall.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa! Where did you come from?
Yeah, right, sucker. Block! Block, 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 block. Boom! Got him. All right. Well, oh well. Let's go take out this tree, and I'll just have to remake this wall, I guess. Man, you know who I miss?
Rabbit?
Dude, what's he up to? I heard he adopted a mutant baby and was, like, raising it to be...
Really?
Like, a person. That was the last thing I heard. I don't know. What have you heard?
I don't know. The last thing I heard was he was building in the north.
Yeah.
That was a while back. Haven't heard anything since.
Really? Yeah, I've heard a few things. He's sort of like an urban legend at this point.
Yeah.
Like, sort of shrouded here, Virginia.
Nuh-uh.
Or Armsy. Oh, I heard it. I just don't know where, what direction. You got eyes on?
Whoa, oh, there's one of each.
Again?
Yep. Again.
Do you think we should try to make peace with them like we did the cannibals?
I don't think that's going to work with the mutants.
Oh, look. Oh, God, they're all down there. I just saw them. Okay.
We need to... Actually, we need to either just, like, leave them alone, and hopefully they don't see us, or we need to lead them away from our walls. I think they're moving on.
Good.
All right.
Yeah. Goodbye, Phil, Brenda, little skinny Pete.
Fat Zachary.
Fat Zachary. I can't keep their kids straight in my head, all right? They all look the same. They're all fucking hideous. Yeah. See, lizard armor gives you stealth.
If you add leaves to it, yeah.
Oh.
I don't know if you knew this.
I mean, nope. I guess not. I just put some lizard armor on, though, and it seems to be... Do I look cool? Do I look like a lizard?
You sure do.
You can't even see me from where you're at. You're just saying stuff. Come take a...
You look awesome.
Fuck off. Awesome. How many are we talking about?
I just see one. Hopefully he's alone.
You know what song I haven't heard in a while?
What's that?
Velocigator Gaming!
Gaming!
We make mazes and then we make cannibals run through mazes and die. That's no. I was never a songwriter. I'm so sorry. It's really bad.
That was something.
And I miss my Uncle Charles, y'all. It's the first time I'm on.
That's...
I hear an Armsy. Yeah, Virginia's back.
Same ones.
They are, yeah. They're breaking from down that direct.
Nah.
They are in our maze.
Oh, they sure are.
Doesn't look like they're beating anything down. They're just like stumbling around.
Yeah. Well, we should leave them alone.
Sounds good.
Where are they at? Oh, they're going out the front of the maze.
Bye, Felicia.
This is a cool spot.
Right?
Hey, maybe
I like it a lot.
Maybe we should build a house on top of this.
Dude, I'm for it. Go tear down our stupid... Well, don't tear down the treehouse, but... Yeah, feel free to, like... I mean, I've got a lot of blueprints to lay out anyway. So, I mean...
I think we should get the maze done sorted. First. Yeah. Sorted. Should I start attacking these guys?
I don't think so. No, okay. Please don't. I remember what I was doing earlier now.
But I got dynamite.
I mean, I don't care.
One explosive.
Don't care. Don't care. Please don't.
Do you want me to start completing the ones on the other side?
Sure. Why not?
I hear Armsy.
I hear cannibals.
Do you?
Yes, I do. They are beating down our block and knocking pictures off my walls.
It's not good.
Take it easy.
Hey, take it easy.
Take it easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is it just one?
That's a couple. Do you know who I am? I am Hoffalafa.
Coming at ya. Ow.
Sorry, I think I caught you a little bit on that one. Move that body. This maze is looking very mazy.
I think it needs a little bit more density in this area here.
I mean...
Need something in the middle right here.
Well, there's supposed to be one coming this direction here.
Okay.
So that'll close that area off a little bit. And then maybe we could just fill it in with a bunch of awesome traps. You can get started on that if you want. Just kind of fill the empty space. You know what I haven't tried yet?
What are you using, these custom walls?
Yeah, I'm just using custom walls. So I can put custom, what is it, floors on top.
What if it did something like that?
Okay, yeah, I'm liking that.
You like that?
Yeah, breaking up the space. Cool.
I hear Armsy again.
Really?
Yep. He's in the distance, though.
I got a Virginia over here as well. Oh, she saw me.
Oh, yep. I see her.
Where did Armsy go?
Hey, I missed her. Brenda.
Uh-oh. I see the other two. I'm gonna leave them alone.
Okay. Oh, Brenda. Hey,
she's moving fast.
Uh-huh. Come on now.
Watch the jump. Ooh!
That's right.
Down she goes.
We should get some sleep.
Yeah, I'm also hungry and thirsty.
Oh, there's the other two.
Yeah, I know. I saw them over there earlier.
Run away.
Yeah, but I guess tomorrow we can start trying to finish up some of the walls and then trying to see if we can lay stuff on top and make it like two stories and maybe add some stairs. See how that goes.
Sounds good. Now, I'm a little curious. What's the purpose of a two-story maze, though?
I don't know.
I don't know how that's going to work.
I guess we don't need to.
I think that would just, like, overcomplicate things.
Okay. Well, that's fine. Cannibals. Let me eat something here.
Are they beating on our rock walls?
Not yet.
What are they doing?
I don't know. Maybe if I throw them some spoiled legs. Here, eat might some food. Oh, there you go. I kicked it down to him. How about this one?
That would be pretty cool if you could just feed them and bribe them away. Yeah.
Yeah. Like, throw a leg, like, go. Get out of here. Scat.
Go on, get.
Yeah, you can't. Can't kick this one off the edge, though. There we go. All right, hopefully they'll be sated now. Let's see if sleeping works. Everyone go away.
Success.
Nice. I'll take it.
So wait, where are we going?
To the plane, I thought. You said you need cloth and booze. Oh, we need cloth.
Yeah, I was going to go to the village.
All right, let's go to the village. Get all kinds of good stuff over there.
Yeah.
It's been a while since we've been on an adventure anyway. Is this the main cannibal village? Man, that is a good spot to build, like right between them.
Yeah.
The plane and the main cannibal village.
Yep, everything's really close.
Virginia, Virginia, Virginia.
Are we
coming to you? Coming to you, coming. Just want to go down into the cave? Where is the cave?
Maybe we should. Yeah. Let's just leave her. Oh, can't. Whoa, 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 whoa.
What you got?
Calm down, buddy.
You got a bunch.
Yep. I'm going to go down in the cave. I'm almost dead.
Where is the
cave?
Got
some meds right here.
Ow.
Where I'm at. You see me?
Yep. Come to you. Trying to anyway. Oh, I'm not going to make it.
You better make it.
Whew.
Well. We escaped that, but we're going to have a nasty surprise when we get back up there.
You ready to try to run out of here with all these fools like hanging right above us?
Are we just gonna make a run for it, or?
Yeah.
You just want to run back to the base?
Yeah.
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 Hold on, go at the same time. And regain
you're right
your
behind me?
Regain your stamina before you get up.
Gotcha.
So stop right here.
I feel like holding yourself on a rope would be harder.
Well, not in a video game.
I'm ready.
All right, you ready?
Ready, let's go.
Go.
Right behind you, boss. Oh, they are right here.
Coming at ya.
Oh, I ran the wrong way.
Why did you do that?
Because I forgot where our bases are. Oh. We have so many bases.
Bases?
Basis.
Whoa, you are. Yep. You ran the complete opposite way.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay. I'm good too. Left him in my dust.
Another one bites the dust. And another one. And another one. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah.
Boom. 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 Look at this glorious maze.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah.
Nice.
Coming along nicely.
It is indeed. Alright. Well, let's see. What did I have laid out over here? Yeah, I got this. Okay, it's like this and like this. And you run out this way. This goes all the way out here. This will be a bigger open area, I guess.
Baby. Whoa.
Oh, wait, I've got an idea.
That's weird.
What happened? Oh, man, they really tore up some shit back here.
Did they?
Those last set of cannibals did for sure, yeah.
So we took out Brenda, but we still got a Phil and a cowman somewhere, right?
I believe so.
Lurking around.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got a cannibal down there by our base. He's beating on our walls.
Where? Oh,
our base.
I see him.
Our rock wall.
I want to see how far this arrow shoots. Let's see if I can get him from where I'm at.
Where are you
at? I bet you I can't. I'm way over here. Yeah, let's see. You know what? Hold on. That didn't work.
Should light it on fire so you can see it.
Right. That's what I'm going to do.
And he ran away.
Because I hit him with that arrow.
Obviously. Clearly.
There you go. Nice shot. Good shot, me.
Coming at me.
Whoa, coming whoa. At you. Coming at you live.
Behind you.
Oh, yes, it is. Oh, it's a big motherfucker.
Man, that guy's huge.
We got bodies to burn.
Whoa, there's a Virginia.
Really? Where?
Hey, Virginia.
Oh,
right next
there.
To you. Cannibal.
Oh, this guy.
Come on.
There's another cannibal.
Ah!
Stay
down Virginia over here. You worry about that cannibal.
Yep.
Whoa! I think I hear a cannibal beating down our walls again. I think.
This one's down.
That's right.
You got her?
Yep.
Nice.
You know what we need? We need a what? Bench.
Ooh, yeah. Good call.
Yeah, have a sit on a bench. Whoa.
Oh, another one.
Come here, you. I really need to sit on a bench, though.
Yeah. You got sodas?
I know, but I always drink sodas, and it's not good to always drink them.
There are times when you need someone and drink a soda instead of water.
What?
Nothing. I got it.
How dare you interrupt Common. I mean, awful, awful. I wrote that song. It's a flashlight cannibal, too.
Yep.
Get it? You get it.
No, I don't get it.
Really?
Tell me about it.
I hate you, Wolf Barrington. I hope you get infected.
I've been infected.
Well, there you go. You probably deserved it.
Okay, this guy, he's not dying at all. Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Die?
Hi. 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 There he is. Yeah, he just died. Just watched it happen.
Yeah.
You're going crazy, man.
Watch the video to see how many times I hit him. I'm going to make a bench. What do you think about that?
How about that?
How about that? Yes.
Oh, I missed a bird. Damn it.
Can I make a bench next to the tower?
Yeah,
or should I not put a bench in here because it's...
I mean, probably better that you don't. Eventually, we're going to have... Hopefully, we're going to have all kinds of stuff running in at us. Come set these cannibals on fire before the day is done.
Come put those two logs right here.
First. Oh, I'm hungry.
Whoa, that's different.
We got a cannibal lurking by our base.
Another one. Come on. Finally. All right, who gets bones?
Just take as many as you can grab.
Okay.
I think there's enough for
the great bone race.
We might be able to finish up our maze tomorrow and just kind of give it a test run.
Think so?
Yeah.
I don't think we'll be done tomorrow.
Oh, no, we still have to do all the blueprints for traps in there. That'll be fun, though.
Well, there's traps, but I think we should just, like, keep building on it, you know?
Okay. Yeah, that's cool. I mean, you said you didn't want to make it much bigger, but...
Did I? Well, then
yeah, I mean...
I take that back.
I mean, that's what you had said.
Ooh, my water's empty.
Yeah,
that sucks.
It has been for a long
time. Come on, rain.
Ready for sleep?
I'm ready.
Birds chirping. It smells nice.
Cannibals. Two of them.
Yeah? Where?
To your right. Oh, three of them.
Three of them. They're going straight for the walls.
Yep. Oh, fire guy.
Fire guy. Man, that guy set me on fire a lot. That hurts.
Did he?
Yeah. So we're just going to keep building this thing out further and further?
I suppose. I think for now, let's like complete what we have so far.
Okay. Sounds good. What?
I'm pretty sure, like, as we're building this, like, I'm completing walls on the inside and I'm actually, like, coming to dead ends and stuff like that, you know?
We're gonna need to draw a map.
Uh-huh.
I got a cannibal.
Was that a question?
No, I have a cannibal.
I got a cannibal?
You asking or you telling?
I remember you.
Oh, he's got a buddy.
Yep, I remember him too. Whoa! What just hit me? Something just took me down to one health.
The cannibal that just ran off?
He couldn't have hit me.
Mm-hmm.
Something just glitched.
Was I close? I don't think I was close enough to hit you.
No, like it was one. It was one hit, and I went down to one health. I was black and white.
Oh yeah, you got an awesome view of it. That looks hilarious.
Yeah.
Take three. Fuck it, we're doing it live. Alright, Swamp People, this is Hoffle Off with Wolf Barrington. That's going to do it for us here in this episode. Thank you for tuning in to Velocigator Gaming. If you saw something you like, please hit that like button or hit that subscribe button. Tell your friends, let them know that you enjoyed it also. Maybe they'll enjoy it too. But for now, that's going to do it.
Yeah.
We will catch y'all next time, and hopefully we will have this maze thing finished up and having cannibals running through it on fire.
Yeah. That'll be awesome.
Until next time, guys. Latest.
Later, y'all.